Hello, my name is Bertrand Denis. I'm glad today to introduce you a new product, a new STM32 called STM32L4 Plus. This product has a key message. First of all, it provides more performance versus the STM32L4, 50% more performance. Second thing, it's the still leadership in terms of ultra-low power. It provides also more graphics and innovation. It has more integration. 2 MB of flash and 640 KB of SRAM. And finally, it's a great investment because it really reuses all the STM32 ecosystem and it's pin-to-pin compatible with all the rest of the family. The STM32L4 Plus is stretching the performance of the STM32L4, providing 50% more. So running until 120 MHz versus 80 MHz on the STM32L4. In addition to a Cortex M4 with DSP instruction and floating point unit, it has 2 DMA and high-speed peripheral like OctoSPI interface. The STM32L4 Plus still offers the best-in-class ultra-low power figures. It is proven by the result given by the ULP bench. It is the leader still in the core profile as well as the peripheral profile. The STM32L4 Plus offers best-in-class power consumption figures with a full flexibility. The user can select the mode depending on the wake-up time, the state of retention, and the number of sources required. In addition, it also has best figures in terms of active mode, down to 43 microamps per megahertz. The STM32L4 Plus has several enhanced graphic capabilities. The ChromArt accelerators, which is a 2D graphic activation, allowing enhanced graphics while releasing the core capability for real-time processing. Also, a large choice of display interfaces are available, such as the MIPI DSi interface, the LCD TFT controller, as well as the parallel display interface. So a lot of choice for the display interfaces. We are introducing a new IP called Chrome GRC, optimizing the SRAM usage for circular display. And thanks to the big amount of SRAM embedded, 640 KB of SRAM, we avoid the need of external SRAM, so it is for the user a benefit in terms of BOM cost and power consumption. And this is shown on the two demos here on Discovery Kit and Evaluation Board. One other key message on the STM32L4 Plus is the high integration with high memory size, 2 MB of flash, 640 KB of SRAM, and it fits in a small package down to 5 by 5 mm. The STM32L4 Plus benefits from the pin-to-pin compatibility across the STM32 family. We have now more than 800 part numbers in production in the STM32, and the STM32L4 Plus completes the ultra-low power family. And the good news is that all the portfolio are fully in production. You can order it now, as well as the kits, Nucleo kits, Discovery kit, and Evaluation kits. For more information, you can go to st.com/STM32L4+. Thank you for watching.